I watched WWE when I was growing up, when I was a kid. I loved The Undertaker. And then, obviously, when I was a teenager, I kind of stopped watching. But then, as a late teen, early 20s, I had a boyfriend who was obsessed with John Cena, so much so that he dressed as John Cena for his 21st birthday and had a cardboard cutout of John Cena in his bedroom. So I slept in a room for 2 years with a life-size cardboard cutout of John Cena in the room.